not a difficult day.
Yeah,
we start at 9 when they come in at 9:20.
Can you come here?
Here they registered, changed their money, bought railroad tickets, and sought employment. They were also cautioned against the dangers and uncertainties which awaited them outside.
The immigrant sees the moon rising, the blood moon rising, and he can see, from the light of the moon, he can see the fissure in the house and the ground. And the whole thing just falls down, so it falls into the lake. Very horrible, right?
What's this?
This is the camera man. I don't know what he's doing. I'm going to get out of the rain, so.
What are you doing? This is a productive spirit of high school diving.
dial the end of that shaft down. That's what it is. You expand the end of that shaft. Okay.
You flatten it out.
You flatten it right out. Okay. And then that'll do it. And the way to get this off, then if you'll put something weight back on the end of this, and just move that thing, it's slide, it'll come out. I guarantee you. But you got to get it back through there. You've expanded the end of the shaft.
Right. Take me 100 years.
It'll do it. That's right. Go ahead.
You've got to lean the screw.
Just put it back. Yeah.
Thank you.
We'd like to play a piece by a Japanese composer called Tuning Up. This will feature tenor saxos by Kevin McElrath and Jeff.